Welcome back to the video, everyone.
You ready to do this?
We are back playing Jedi Fallen Order, Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. And we left off getting to a new planet. I forget what it was called. I always forget what the planet's called. But it's a Wookiee planet. And currently, there's like a battle going on and stuff. So yeah, let's get on with it. There are AT-ATs are the AT-ATs. Currently, so I guess we're gonna have to try to swim
through
them.
Wonder how we get inside. Yeah, I'll try the leg.
Okay, I guess we're going to this one then. Oh, that one. So I guess we're gonna have to go through this. You gotta be serious. Are you kidding me? There's no way. Could I go this way?
This thing.
Okay. Whoa. The inside AT-AT. Cool.
Reading a new ship on scanners. It brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking?
Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling.
That should still be enough to stop out these
Nice. Knocked him out for now.
Actually,
let's drive this thing!
Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Let's do this. That's a lot of laser. That's out of the way. Someone just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. We might find support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier.
Okay, so we're driving an AT-AT right now. This is pretty fun.
It's clear about.
It's like a lot better than the actual AT-AT from the Model 1 too.
Gotta take them out.
Oh, it's getting away. There we go.
It's headed for us.
I'll stop.
Can we do anything? Hold on!
Oh! Oh. I would have knocked the head right off.
Brace yourself, BD!
Oh, BD better not be hurt.
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
Aww.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
That's
my companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
There's the ship.
So... who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Sorry for the lag.
Get that off a corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor.
Wookiees!
Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Nice. Alright.
Glad you're alright.
Yeah, good to see you too.
This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul?
What do you think of Saul's plan? Hold that thought.
If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Either you heard the Parsons?
Rumors and cantinas, but not much to go on.
They call them radicals. I heard the Empire's got bounties on their heads.
Should I be worried about the bounties?
Huh. I doubt it. War zones are bad for business.
If the rumors are even true.
She's in no condition to fight.
Over here! Could be supplies inside this walker.
You're right.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Phew! I'm fine. Maybe a little bruised. But it's not so bad.
Don't scare me like that.
Where should I go? Guess I go this way. It's a gonk droid.
Nice job.
Okay. Can't go through there, otherwise that'll hurt us. We're gonna become down home.
Saul should be at the other end of this trench. Look, a workbench.
Where's the workbench? Over there. Oh my god! God. I absolutely hate spiders. I mean, yes, they're cool, but like... Gotta be careful next time. Is that? I thought that was a head. Oh my god. Okay.
How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short circuit Imperial tech.
Nice. Now I can turn machinery on and off. Nice. No new colors. No new emitters. Carry the sleeve. Material. Oh, we could do premium content. Oh, wait. Kinda like that. Nice. Okay. Cool. I like it. No wonder this thing died. Oof. Looks like little spiders are feeding on his body. Sorry if that sounded really gruesome. But, see what's up here. Alright. Oh, that's what. Oh, okay.
BD1. Hey, BD1. Just checking on you.
Get one of the force thing. What do you thought? Okay. Okay. Being a little too quick there, I should not really stop.
Well done.
Jedi, over here.
Okay, I thought that was a bad guy for a second. I'm just gonna say, like.
Imperial Sap Refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
Oh boy. Oh.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their end game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside.
Yes, free the Wookiees!
Stop the Empire.
Understood.
Sorry, I really have a thing for Wookiees.
Watch yourself.
I don't know
there.
Why. They're just really cool to me.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Nice. So what would be in here?
Time for a stim.
Thanks.
Hope it doesn't take as long as last time then. Let's rest. We have 3 skill points. Let's see what we can do with that. Here. You guys can hear me good, right? Oh boy. You guys can hear me. Good. Okay. Sorry. I was just really keen on making sure that you guys made sure I could hear me. Enhanced force counters defeats an enemy and regains some force when he needs. Improved stems. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do that. Alright. Link slow allows Cal to slow down targets around him and increase the slow duration of their own target enemies. I guess we'll go with improved dash. Ooh. Oh, so it's long. Yeah. Two skill. Oh, so we're getting to the point where we need two skill points for things now. I see. Yeah, we'll do that. Maximum life is increased, which will help us a lot because big spider and stuff. So, so, yeah. Actually, we should go back to some,
Over there! One of the cutters turned on. Are they running some kind of drill? Maybe. Assault him! Watch where you aim! I got him! I won't survive much longer!
What's this?
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire.
Nice, okay. I really like Kashyyyk. I don't know why. I like it a lot better than you. That might have been an accident. I got really scared.
Alright, just you and me.
I don't care if the troopers respawn. So yep, they're still there. Nice. Okay, we just got a respawn point. sorry. So if we die.
We found the Jedi.
Don't follow too closely.
Move up now.
Just you and me, scum.
Okay, cool.
Huh?
Oh, this is gonna be a challenge.
A Jedi. This is what I've trained for.
Thank goodness.
I'll fix that. Never seen a trooper like that.
Electro staff purge trooper.
Get these Wookiees out of lockup. Keep moving, Jedi. Vents open. Go.
What happens?
still back there?
Oh, well, I'm poopy. Okay. Yes, I still use the word poopy. I don't care.
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the wall.
Hit their nest.
Where are you going, BD-1?
He can't beat all of us.
Come on, don't let him get you.
There was something up there. I need to slice it. What was it?
Need to slice this door. Good work, BD-1.
Little help.
All right, so we just scanned a clam trooper.
You still back there? Oh, all right then. What is it?
What do we do now? Do we go through there? Sorry about that. Oh, why? I'm just not looking today. I really am not.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay.
Oh.
Oh, shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
That was a waste of time. We got one skill point. Let's use it real quick. Sprint strike and evasive kick. I think we'll go with evasive kick. Z plus. Okay. I saw a spider over there.
Hmm.
I copy you.
Take the shot. Watch your back. Your turn. I need a second.
Back up. I've got this. I got him.
Too scared.
Telling you.
Someone over there?
There's a spider.
I hate this.
Two? It's my nightmare, but like worse. I swear to God, if these things were real, I would nuke the entire planet. I guess they're like food to the Wookiees, if the Wookiees even dare to, you know, like, do something with them. Oh, and they move so weirdly too when they're dead. Ooh! Okay. Let's get this and, like, get out of here.
Hey! What was in there?
My. Okay. It's just worse. God, I knew it was. I knew it was a bad idea.
There's
a light.
Okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.
Oh my God, I hate this. Giant spider, I'm telling you, these things will not leave them alone.
Watch your fire!
Oh God, I thought I was
so far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial
distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the
okay. Another skill point. Let's use it. Guess we'll do that. Greater force attunement. Okay. Trust. Okay.
We can do this. I promise. Can't open it.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements. You knocked out all traitors! For the Empire!
For the Empire! Okay. Somehow I took a little damage. Alright.
This needs power.
Yo!
Visitation is not permitted.
What? Okay. Security droid defeated. We go.
Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? Help these Wookiees get back
nice,
in the fight!
Right. I just had taken a screenshot. Jenna.
Saw's waiting up ahead.
Can't open it.
Oh, wait. Okay. Come on. And there we go. Yes!
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Okay. cool. Alright, we did get... Oh, over there. Okay. We did get some lightsaber parts. So, let's see. Sleeves didn't change. I think it was the material, right? Yeah, we did get new material. I think that's what we got. Dunium. Let's use that. Nice. Doesn't look that different, but it's a little different. You can tell. Cool.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Alright, hold on. Hold on, guys. Give me a quick second. It's just gonna take about like a second. A minute. Sorry, I had to help my sister with something. I totally told you it would only take a short time. Okay. Can we... This one is BD1. Ooh. I like that. It still stays the same. Ooh! Nice, okay.
Now. You can't run forever. Stop slipping away.
Hold on, that unit down.
We can do this, right? Yes! Okay. What?
What can you do, BD?
No! Nice. Actually, yes, it will.
Let's go, BD-1.
What? No, we missed the chest. I have to go see if I can.
This door's not budging. It's locked down. Gotta jolt this.
No.
I think I need help with this.
Okay. That hopefully should work. Oh? That's not going to do anything. Okay. Wait.
Need to overcharge this.
What? Okay. Hold on. I guess we can't get the chest right now. Unless we got some sort of like jump upgrade. Okay. Scared me.
I need to charge this.
Nope. Okay.
Need to charge this.
Work. What?
Everything okay, BD1? Glad to hear it. Need to overcharge this.
Oh. I just needed to turn it on. What? Okay, hold on, guys. Okay. Mm. Finally. Oh, the rookies.
Thanks, BD-1.
To the prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
Won't budge, we're trapped!
Push them back!
He's dead!
Hey! This won't end well.
Oh, that's where it was from. What was that supposed to do?
Hey, BD-1.
Oh. Okay. Oh god. I pressed up. Again. Alright, let's meditate real quick.
I've got this.
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Someone else take him.
Enemy is under us.
On my way.
Oh,
he just jumped off. For us next. He can't beat all of us.
Don't touch the wolf.
Get ready, buddy.
Jedi, we don't have the firepower to break this hole.
We're on it. Hi, BD-1.
Cut soon, maybe?
have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost.
I'm taking screenshots, I'm sorry.
It's not just for like my... yet lost. For the course! You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Okay, where do we need to go now? I guess we might have to go back to the ship, right? Yeah.
Hey, BD-1. You've been fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together...
Hold that thought.
Can I go back?
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choysik will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you. Seems like Saw's willing to do whatever it takes.
He has his own way of doing things, yes. But these are dire times. We need leadership like Saw's.
Even when it means risking your lives?
Someone has to stand up to the Empire. Why not us?
I need a second.
There we go.
Hey there, BD-1.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Whoa, Project Auger has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo too.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side. Hey, thanks. For everything.
Oh, wow, that was... Oh, wow. Nice. Cool.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choysik will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarfle yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Let's rest for a second. See if we have any skill points. No, we don't. Alright, let's see where we need to go now.
Too, kid.
Wait.
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Kid, heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Oh, back again?
There's a long journey ahead of us.
All right. Okay. All right. Well. If you guys liked the video, please leave a like and subscribe. And, yeah, that would help me out a lot, make me pretty happy. But, if you could share the video or whatnot, yeah.
There's a
but
long journey ahead.
I will see you guys, next time. Bye!